Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Still have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
The grant review was a debacle, yes. But it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene.